What's up, everyone? It's your host, Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. And in this episode, I'm going to show you how to quickly change your login password for when you log on to your Mac product. And this works whether it's an iMac, MacBook Air, or MacBook Pro. So without further ado, let's get started.
Okay, so let's say you hate your old password or it got too easy, such as right now, my password is 0000. For the sake of this video, it's not actually four zeros. Enter. Now, to change it, you go to this top left Apple symbol right here in this left corner. You click it. Then you go down to System Settings. In System Settings, you're going to go down all the way to where it says Touch ID and Password. Then you're going to go up here where it says a login password has been set for this user. You click Change. Now your old password, let's say it's four zeros. Then your new password. Now, it could be alphanumeric. It doesn't have to be just numbers. It could be letters as well. So let's say your password is subscribe 1. You know, make it harder to guess instead of just subscribe. Then you have to verify the password. So subscribe 1. So subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then you click change password right here. You wait for it to process. And ba-blam. It's done. So now you see, watch this. When I close the laptop and then I open it back up, the password is no longer four zeros. See, it shakes and it goes, not it. So the password is subscribe 1, enter, and we're here. Make sure you do subscribe for more videos.